Things we always work on at Hargrave is technology, and people often say, where do you get these ideas from? You know, they're good ideas, and I'll give you a good example. The deep V hull, you probably know the story. Dick Bertram, racing sailor, he's out in New England, he spots this Ray Hunt boat go by, and it's got a deep V hull, and that becomes the start of the whole Bertram and the beginning of the deep V's. And well, one of the places we get our ideas from, believe it or not, is old magazines. Now this is from, this is fairly recent. This is 1914, okay? Now, what I want you to see here, I got to read you this. You're going to love this. Naval architect and yacht broker, William Hand. Naval architect. So we probably know something what a term means. This is the Hand V-bottom boat, okay? The first V-bottom boat. Now, I'm not telling you the V-bottom was designed in 1914. The first V-bottom was built 10 years before by Hand, and there were no others. Today, nearly every designer and builder is producing boats with similar names. Is this not significant? I mean, folks, do you realize that this stuff is just, you think everything's new, you just gotta go get an old magazine and you'll get all your ideas. No steam bending required, no difficult fitting, special plans for amateurs. Maybe that's where our industry is headed. But I think when you come, what I want you to do is if you have any interest in building a boat, you need to come visit with us. Because when you get to our office and you go through the designs and a lot of the ideas we have, I mean, you'll find we're working on everything from engineering, we're working on profiles. Everybody goes, well, what about this profile? What about that profile? And I mean, we do the design studies to get some idea where trends are. We see where the competitors are. You get a sense of how to anticipate. And most of what people want in a custom boat, and if you think about it, it makes sense, most of what they want is there's something about the way the boat flows and works. That's what drives it. It's not like they go, oh, if only it had a different window, I'd buy the boat. No, it's usually they walk through a boat, then they walk through another boat, and they walk through another boat. And when you're spending $5, $8, $10 million, $15 million, whatever the number is, the idea that you're going to buy something, anything less than what you want is like absurd. So As you begin to realize maybe I'm one of those people, I just want to tell you, if you've heard it's hard, it's not hard, not the way Hargrave does it. If you've heard it's risky, it's not risky the way we do it. We've got a 100% success track record, and we can back it up with all of the owners that have worked with us. And most importantly, you think, well, it doesn't make that much difference. And I can put you together with owners who will tell you, and some of them have had the same boat for 10 years, that it was the greatest experience they've ever had as far as creativity. And perhaps most important of all, they've enjoyed the boat more than they ever imagined. When you design something exactly the way your brain tells you you want something, I mean, it's an incredible experience. So that's your invitation. Get down here to Hargrave. Let's talk about what your dream is, not ours. I'll show you what other people have done in the past. I'll tell you a little bit about where the industry's headed. We'll even get to talk about where you're going to go in the boat and what that means to the shape of the boat, the layout, the fuel capacities, all that. And gradually, in a surprisingly short period of time, you'll realize either you're a builder or you're not. And at least you gave yourself that option. So if you've ever considered building a boat, by all means, come to Hargrave.